We get into what happened in court today. I gather that as we speak now, just in the last few minutes, there's been a dramatic development.
Well, that's right, Margaret. It was a rather emotional ending to what had already been quite a dramatic day of testimony and opening.
PBS. Washington Week in Review is up next on Pioneer Public Television.
Admitted into court. Under the Bush administration, those could be admitted as evidence, and as long as the statements were not obtained under torture. That was a significant change. However, as I mentioned, those statements are going to be admitted into court, as the judge didn't find that those conditions applied here.
Now, you mentioned the issue of his age. Has that been litigated before this trial? In other words, has there been any judicial review about whether he can be tried for a crime allegedly committed when he was 15.
In pretrial hearings, his age was repeatedly brought up during motions in which they tried to have the charges dismissed. The Military Commissions Act does not stipulate age as a factor, and when the Obama administration amended those rules, they did not put age in as well. So what prosecutors have said is that while age may be a factor during sentencing, during the trial, it won't be an issue.
And finally, how long is this trial expected to take, and what kind of sentence does he face if he were to be convicted?
He faces a sentence of life in prison if he were convicted. We anticipate
Chinese shipping giant Costco took full control of the major container dock in Piraeus, just southwest of Athens. In return for a 30...